Is that the strangest carrot you've ever seen? Oh my goodness. And here's what my miniature Kohlrabi looks like. It's only about a foot across, but the bulb is really big. So that works really good doing it like that, starting them out in a small pot. So there's another one back there. But this one's got a nice one growing underneath it, so I'm gonna cut this one and save this one for next time.